Good morning, children. Hope you all are fine. So, today our topic is addition. Dear children, addition means you all know. What do you mean by addition? Addition means to join together or count all the objects together. Okay? So, like for example, 2 plus 2, how much? 4. So, here we have one sum. You can see here, 24 plus 12. Dear children, this is the addition sign. This plus, it is called plus. Okay, this is plus sign for addition. Now here we have 24 plus 12. You can see here, this is 1's place and this is 10's place. So how we add? Always start from 1's place. In 1's place, we have 4 and 2. So 4 and 2, how much? 4 plus 2 is equals to 6. So, we will write 6 here below 1's place. Now, in 10's place, we have 2 plus 1. 2 plus 1 is 3. So, we will write 3 here. So, children, this is simple addition. Let's check out one more example. Here, we have places 1's and 10's. Suppose we have here 52 plus 13. So, how we will add? We will again start from 1's place. Here we have 2 plus 3. 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. So we will write 5 here. Now in 10's place you can see 5 plus 1. Simply you can add this 5 plus 1. How much? Yes, 6. So we will write 6 here. Okay. Children, you all understood simple addition. Now we will add with regrouping. How we can do this? See, in this example, you have numbers 125 plus 236. Now, how we will do? First, we will add the numbers which is in 1's place. So, in 1's place here, we have 5 plus 6. 5 plus 6 is equal to 11. Okay. In 11, again, we have two digits. One is in 1's place, another one is 10's place. So here in 1's place we have 1 and in 10's place also we have 1. So what we will do, the number which is in 1's place, this one will go below the 1's place. Here this is 1's place, so this one we will write here. Another one which is in 10's place, it will go to the 10's place as a carry. So we will write this 1 here. Now in 10's place you can see 3 numbers. 1 which is came from as a carry, and 2 and 3. So 1 plus 2 plus 3 is equal to 6. So we will write this 6 below 10's place. Now in 100 place we have 1 plus 2, and 1 plus 2 is equal to 3. So we will write this 3 here, right? Let's see one more example. Here we have numbers 253 plus 138. We have to add these two numbers. See how we will do. As you know, we will start from 1's place. In 1's place, we have numbers 3 plus 8. 3 plus 8, how much? 11. Yes, we have 11 again. So, again this 1 which is in 1's place, it will go to 1's place. Here we will strike it out. Now what is left? We left with 1 in 10's place. So this 1 will go to 10's place over here. We can write in 10's place as a carry. Okay. Now in 10's place we have numbers 1 plus 5 plus 3. So 1 plus 5 is equal to 6. 6 plus 3 is equal to 9. So we can write 9 here. See, in 100 place we have 2 plus 1. 2 plus 1 is equal to 3. So we can write this 3 here. Understood? Let's see one more example. Here we have numbers 392 plus 138. Again, children, we'll start from 1's place. 2 plus 8 is equal to 10. So we can write this 10 here. So now tell me what number is in 1's place? Yes, we have 0 in 1's place. So we can write this 0 below 1's place. Now we will strike it out. Now what is left? This 1. 1 will go as a carry to the 10's place. Okay. Now we will add the numbers which is in 10's place. See children, 9 plus 1, how much? Yes, 10. 10 plus 3, 13. See again here we have 2 digit number, that is 13. So now again we will see what number is in 1's place. We have 3 in 1's place. So this 3 will go to here in below this. And what number is left? This 1 will go as a carry to the next number which is in 100th place. So we can write this 1 here. Now we will add the numbers here. 1 plus 3, 4. 4 plus 1, 5. So we can write 5 here. Understood? Now children, we will learn about subtraction. Now tell me, what do you mean by subtraction? Subtraction means to take away numbers or objects. You all have learned subtraction, simple subtraction in your previous class, right? So let's revise it. Here I have some examples. See, in first example we have 24 minus 2. Dear children, you all know this minus is the sign of subtraction. Okay. So now 24 minus 2, how we will subtract it? Again, we will start from 1's place. Here we have in 1's place 4 minus 2. As you know, 4 minus 2, it's a simple subtraction. How much will you get? If you have 4 numbers and you will cut 2 numbers out of it, what is left? Yes, we left with 2. So we can write 2 here. On the other hand, at the 10th place, you can see here is only 2. Nothing is below it. So this number 2 will be written as it is. Right? So this is a simple subtraction. Let's see one more example. Here we have 46 minus 23. In 1's place, we have numbers 6 and 3. So 6 minus 3, how much? Yes, 3. So we can write 3 here. In 10's place, we can see 4 minus 2. So children, what is 4 minus 2? Yes, 2. So we can write 2 here. So this is a simple subtraction. I hope you all understand this. Dear children, I hope you all can solve simple subtraction sums. Now, we will learn about subtraction with regrouping. Now, what is regrouping? Regrouping means to make a group of tens. How we can make group of tens? Let's see from these examples. Children, I have a sum here, 43 minus 6. Let's see how we will do. You all know, always we should always start subtraction from 1's place. Here we have 3 minus 6. Now children, can you tell me, can we subtract 6 from 3? Here we have 3. If we draw 3 lines and below we have 6, is it possible to subtract 6 lines out of this 3? No. So how we will subtract? For that, we have to make a group of tens here. How we can? See, the 3 is smaller than 6. So now what we will do? We can take 1 ten from the number which is in tens place. Here in tens place, we have 4. So 4 can give 1 ten to the number 3. Alright. So after giving 1 10, 2, 3, how much will left with 4? Yes, after giving 1,
This 4 will left with 3. Now, after getting 1, 10 here in 1's place, how much will become here? 10 plus 3, it will become 13. Alright. Now, we have 13 here. So, now, is it possible to take away 6 out of 3? Yes, it is possible now because 13 is greater than 6. So, we can draw here 13 lines. So, now we can take away 6 lines from here. So, how much left here? See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We left with 7. So, we can write 7 here below 1's place. Right. Now, look at the 10's place. Here, 3 is left. Nothing is there below it. So, this 3 will be written as it is here. So, now our answer is 37. 43 minus 6 is equal to 37. Did you understood? Let's see one more example. Here we have 32 minus 27. Now look at the numbers which is in 1's place. Here we have 2 minus 7. Children, you can see the number 2 is smaller than 7. So we cannot subtract 7 from 2. Now what we will do? Again, we will take 1 10 from this 3, which is in 10's place. So, this 3 can give 1 10. 1 10 means 10. 1 10 to 2. So, after giving 1 10, how much will be left with 3? Yes, it will be 2 here. Now, 10 plus 2 become 12 here in 1's place. So, this 12 is greater than 7. Now, we can subtract 7 from 12. So, 12 minus 7 is equal to how much? Yes, 5. So, we can write 5 here. Now, let's see in the 10's place. Here, we left with 2. Now, 2 minus 2. 2 minus 2, how much? Yes, 0. So, we can write 0 here. Hope you understood now. Now children, see, here we have one more sum. 532 minus 145. Now we need to subtract 145 from 532. So it is a 3-digit number. We have places here 1s, 10s and 100. Again we will start from 1s place. Okay. So, here in 1's place, we have number 2 minus 5. See the children, 2 is again smaller than 5. So, we cannot subtract 5 from 2. So, what we will do? Again, we need to take 1 10 from 10's place, which is the number is 3 there. This 3 will give 1 10. So, here the number will be 10. 10 plus 2 will be 12. So, in 10's place, after giving 1, 10, what number will be left here? Yes, 2. 2 will be left here. So, we can write 2 now. Now, here we got 12. 12 minus 5 is equal to how much? Yes, 7. So, we can write 7 here. Now, see, in 10's place, again we have 2 minus 4. See, children, again 2 is smaller than 4. We cannot subtract 4 from 2. What we will do? Again, we will take 1 10 from this number, which is 5. So, this 5 will give 1 10 to this number. Then it will become 10 plus 2, 12. Now, we have 12 here. Okay. And the 5, after giving 1 10, how much will be left here? Yes. Here, 4 will be left here. Now, see. 12 minus 4 is equal to how much? Yes, 8. So, we can write 8 here. See children, in the 100th place, we have 4 minus 1. 4 minus 1 is how much? Yes, 3. So, we left with 3 here and we can write this number 3 here. So children, in this way we can make groups of tens and we can subtract numbers easily. Okay, do practice. Hope you understood.